Tabea Alt, born the 18th of March 2000, is a German female artistic gymnast. She represents her nation at international competitions. She competed at the 2016 Gymnastics Olympic Test event. She helped her team qualify for the 2016 Summer Olympics by finishing in second place. Individually, she won bronze in the floor exercise at the 2016 Summer Olympics. The German team finished sixth in the team all-around competition. All did not qualify for any of the event finals. Career 2017.